Well, these teams have already seen each other once, and apparently there's some bad blood. Look at the bottom of your screen there. Austin Watson comes over and spends little time on the Carolina side of the red line. That's a no-no. Anthony D'Angelo comes over and has a few words for him. Later on, in the same warm-up, opposite side of the ice, Watson purposely takes a couple of strides over the red line. And again, and Tony D'Angelo comes and says, hey, that's your side of the red line. Interesting.
Yeah, we'll see what happens there as the temperature is already getting hot. Watson gets back into the lab, his fifth game of the season. Here's Paul. Steps into the line, leaves it for Stamkos. Paul from the corner sweeps it around. This one goes all the way back out through center. Jeannot puts it across to Victor Hedman, another guy who comes in with a point streak. Four games for Hedman. There is Sorelli. He's up there with Jeannot and Asimov. Mikey Asimov on the forecheck. On the backhand. Cannot get it around Sorelli. Now Jeannot comes in heavily there on Aho. Fifth in the NHL in hits, Tanner Jeannot. Puck along the sideboards, comes free for Jeannot. They'll move it across to Hedman. Back to Jeannot. Kane's completing a line change on the fly. Tampa Bay dumps it back in. Kochetkov just recalled from the American League where he plays in Syracuse, which is the minor league affiliate of the Lightning. We'll explain that as we go along. Here's Natchez. Natchez drops it back. And the Canes try to work it up the ice. And that is going to be blown down because we got a fight. It is Jeannot and Bunting. And Bunting may be a bit out of his weight class on this one. Not many punches thrown, but Jeannot wrestles him down.
Well, Tanner Jeannot also came in and had a few words for Bunting. We showed you what happened in the warm-up with Austin Watson. Bunting was the first guy that he talked to, and then D'Angelo came over. Well, Jeannot wasn't going to leave Austin Watson alone either, so they yapped at each other a little bit. So that set things up. I didn't see the start of this because it was behind the play, but they obviously had had a few words and they were ready to go. Bunting can throw him, but I've talked many times about how Tanner Jeannot is not only a tough guy and a feared guy, he's very talented at the art of